Did you know that there's a system in your car that can alert you if you begin to drift from your lane? Let me tell you about it. Lane Keeping System is made up of two parts, alert and aid. The alert mode lets you know if you're drifting out of your lane. Using three short vibrations, it warns you to steer your vehicle back into your lane. If you want to change the strength of the vibration your car gives you, you can adjust the intensity setting in the message center. Lane Keeping will remember the changes you make, so you won't have to reset it the next time you turn on the system. Aid mode uses the steering system to help direct you to steer your vehicle toward your lane. You'll actually feel the wheel move a little. The modes can work together or alone, and both use a forward-facing camera to detect lane drift. Still with me? Great. Let's take a closer look at what you'll see from the driver's seat. If you want to use the system, press the on-off switch at the end of the left-hand stalk. Depending on your model, you may have to turn it on every time you turn on your car. In other models, the system will recall the last remembered setting. If you started the vehicle using My Key, the system will turn on automatically with the alert mode selected. When the system is on, you'll see a car icon with lane markings. If the lines are gray, you're either driving too slow for the system to work, the road has poor lane markings, or the camera cannot see the markings because of weather conditions. Once conditions are favorable for the system to work, the lines will turn green. This means it's ready to go. When you see yellow, the aid mode is active and you'll feel the steering wheel move a little to help direct you to steer back into your lane. If you see red, the alert mode is active and you'll feel the steering wheel vibrate. And if you don't see any lines, the system is off. Oh, and don't worry, using the turn signal for lane changes deactivates it, so it won't interfere in daily driving with frequent turns and stops. Keep in mind, if you're driving and don't have a firm grip on the wheel, or if you're on a straight part of the road that doesn't require much steering input, the car may think you're not holding on and may alert you to do so. Any questions? Go to FordOwner.com.